Respecto a Barcelona, and today we are in Poblenou Burut, and we visit this apartment with two bedrooms and the living room, the dining room, the kitchen, and a really beautiful terrace. This is a nice location. Actually, we are just in front of Gloria Square, so it's well located. You have a lot of national transportation. You have the metro, the red line, the tram, the buses. We are also like 15 minutes walking from the beach, so it's nice. Let's go to Manukarao. This is the entrance door. Okay. First of all, we are in the corridor. Okay. Here is the dining room, kitchen, bathroom, the living room and the bedrooms are there. So let's start from the dining room here. Okay. So table with chairs. Okay, yes, this is the place to eat. Okay, it's a colorful apartment, this one, as you can see. Here is green. Okay, the window is overlooking to the kitchen. Let's go to the kitchen. You have the television, one here, and the other one is in the living room. We see later. So, kitchen. Okay. It's fully equipped. Okay. Microwave, toaster, coffee machine, kettle, gas stove, oven, yeah, sink. Yep, here we are. Yeah, glasses, cups, etc. Cutlery, plates, pots, etc. Yeah, here is the freezer. Okay. But the best thing is the view. You see Tibidabo and the mountains around. Here is the market. Bathroom. Shower, toilet, sink, etc. Living room. You have two sofas. Okay. Television. In this room you have also the aircon, okay? And there is the heating system by natural gas. You have a radiator in each room of the apartment. So, now let's go to visit the bedrooms. This is the bedroom number one, okay? This is the double bedroom. Okay, it's peaceful. Yep, just the drawers here. Mirror, nice on the bed. And the other side, you have the wardrobe. Okay, this bedroom is not so bright, but you have light enough because it's the last floor, okay? But it's interior. Ta-da. So, let's go to visit the second bedroom. Oh, this one is really pretty. But it's just one for one person. You have a single bed, okay? Just of Throners there. Nice, the lamp hitting Unity. Okay. Yep. And let's have a look into the terrace. And now let's go to visit the terrace that is so beautiful. You have a fantastic view. It's really big. It's huge. You see? It's full of plants, so it's comfortable. Okay. You have hamacas, two tables. Okay. Oh, sunny. Yep. So, have a look.